Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be reacting to some YouTube shorts. So let's get into it. Oh, glitching. Okay, let's try. Whoa, let's see, come on, you can do it. How many times do you think? Comment down below at this time of the video. Wonder how sickly that is, because he has right now 360 goggles on. Wonder how sickly that is for him. Oh, what on earth just happened? Oh, okay. See if you can satisfy me. I think I already am satisfied. That is so cool. The way he unraveled the beads then. How did he do that? Unraveled the beads. Yeah, do that again. What's happening with the dislike button and stuff like that? That's a bit odd. Oh, it's got lights in the middle, so it'll make a really cool thing. That's what he was making. Oh, I've seen these before. These are well cool. He gets into it. He drives his remote control car with a 360 headset on so he can see all around him. And he writes a note in there saying, like, chocolates, please, and then puts the amount of money for chocolates in there, and the worker just goes gets them. It's funny. What the earth? Oh yeah, what kind of Reese's? Then? Yep. Wow. I've seen one of these where he puts a top hat on it and there's like little girls and they go crazy. Close the back hatch. Why is he not closing the back hatch? Look, it opened then. It opened then. Let's just ignore it. Why I paint? Why do you paint? Is it because it's satisfying? Why is it so waggy? What on earth is going on today? My laptop must be tired. My laptop's sleeping, it's a Monday. Also, this is not delayed, I've only just realised what's happening. Nah, that is cool. He just did it again. Come on, cross. What? Oh, this is cool. How did he do that? How is his arm so straight like that? Seems smiling at the end. Shouldn't do that on a road anyway. Just realised. I've seen this. Oh, what's this? Let's see. How did he do that? The worker must have knew us a lot. Seeing these. Really. If you have any video or shorts ideas, please comment down below and we will reply soon. That's obviously stage. Hey, stop lagging them. Hey, why did you do that? I'm on it. police. Yeah. Yeah. Have you seen that dude who throws cheese through the windows? That was a cool one. Have you seen that dude who throws cheese through the car's windows and he threw it and the guy was just like this? Because it went straight through his other window. What? Next. Please. Aww. That is kind of funny, I have to admit. Why does my mouse go so much? I've got to fix that. If you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like and comment down below. I don't get what's so funny. Oh, he cuts in line, that's why, and that guy's getting so mad, that's why. What? No wonder that's one of the most likes on the internet. That's cool, but it looks easy. That's hard. These dudes, though, behind the scenes, they do this for hours and they just act like they did it first try. What? I don't get... Oh, right. Where's my mouse, though? Glitch neon. Okay, let's see your skill. Vibing with this music, eh? Wee. Oh, I know what this will look like now. That was on the teeth, so it's like teeth with blood marks, and it's like a skull. Wait. Oh, wait, no. What? Now you've confused me. Oh, now I know what they're doing. One side's glitch, one side's Neo. Pretty cool. Wow, that actually looks really good. That doggo, cute doggo. Why ain't it talking? All right, so when he attacks the boy, it attacks, but don't it? He like attacks the boy, and then the dog attacks. I've seen it. What's happening to the comments section and the likes? What? Yeah, I knew it. Wouldn't that sink because it's got water in? Don't it need air to flow? I don't know, no expert of this. Oh. Oh, wait, I didn't even realize the shot went down. I wish I had a stunt drone, that'd be well cool to do. All I have is one of them professional grade photographer ones, which is really good, really good. I recommend them. If you're a good photographer, I recommend them. You can also get the Avata versions, which have a 360 camera on them. And I can go, I think they can go higher than the Burj Al Khalifa, the world's tallest building. I saw this dude who was flying one of them stunt drones like that, and he went straight up, bush there, he went straight down through the bush, he was fine. Didn't even crash or damage propellers or anything. What on the F? Oh, BB gun. That's so cool. What? I don't get this. Can he make it land on the charger? Is that what they're trying to do? What the? End. Okay, it's the end when it happens, according to the title. What? That's cool. What? It just glides like. Whoa. It looks so satisfying and hard, but it's so easy. Because all you have to do is get a squeegee and just do it like that, like you did. That is a cool stop motion. Wait, is it stop motion? How did he do that? I'll never know, but that is pretty cool. Next time, for feedback, if that creator is watching, you should make it so you'd move a frame, walk away, take a picture, do that. Just, it'll take a lot longer, but it'll make it look cooler. So cute. Well, guys, that's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next one. Bye.